चेकआउट करके हम निकल पड़े कोयम्बतौर के लिए क्योंकि वी हैड आर रिटर्न फ्लाइट टू पुणे फ्रॉम कोयम्बतौर. देयरफॉर वी डिसाइडेड टू गो एंड एक्सप्लोर कोयम्बतौर सिटी इन द मीन टाइम. कोयम्बतौर ऑल्सो नोन एज कोवई मैनचेस्टर ऑफ साउथ इंडिया सिटी ऑफ टेम्पल नोन फॉर इट्स टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्रीज एंड रिच इन कल्चर. सो लेट्स गो एंड एक्सप्लोर कोयम्बतौर. Like I told you, Coimbatore is very well known for its textile industry. I too wanted to shop here. So one of the locals suggested me to visit this shop, jiska naam hai Shri Devi Textiles, located on Crosscut Road, Gandhipuram. Address hum description box mein de denge. Now I was surprised when I visited this shop by seeing the huge variety and collection which they offered. तो यहाँ पे total 4 floors थे, each floor having different categories of clothes. तो मैं ये जो कलेक्शन देख रही थी, दिस वॉज लिटरली क्लियरेंस सेल. प्राइस रेंज इसके 500 से स्टार्टिंग था, विच वेंट अप टू 1500. बट द क्वालिटी विच दे वर ऑफरिंग, माई गॉड, दिस वॉज अनबिलीवेबल. गाइज, डेफिनेटली विजिट दिस प्लेस इफ़ यू आर इन कोयम्बतौर. एंड द स्टाफ वो सो फ्रेंडली एंड सो गुड. वो हर एक साड़ी ओपन करके दिखा रहे थे, वो क्वालिटी के बारे में बता रहे थे. दे वर रियली वेरी स्वीट. गाइस, मुझे आप लोगों को दिखाना था, यहाँ पे कलर कॉम्बिनेशंस इतने ज़्यादा सुंदर थे, बहुत ज़्यादा ब्यूटीफुल थे. यहाँ पे मेंस कलेक्शन की भी बहुत ज़्यादा वाइड वैरायटी थी. नॉट ओनली साड़ीज बट सलवार कमीज की भी यहाँ पे बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा कलेक्शन था. If you can see, Rajan was very tired, and this was our total bill. मैंने इतने सारे साड़ीज ली थी, but total bill was very reasonable. So this is a thumbs up from me. तो हमारा next stop है कोयम्बतौर का श्री अन्नपूर्णा restaurant, जो कि authentic South Indian food के लिए famous है. So let's go and try the food. Shri Annapurna is a renowned restaurant in Coimbatore which is known for its authentic South Indian cuisine. Now we wanted to try their authentic South Indian thali, so we visited their restaurant which is on the first floor which serves authentic thali. So this was the ambience of the restaurant, and they have their menu fixed for each day. This restaurant offers a traditional South Indian thali, which is a complete meal served on a large banana leaf. The thali typically includes rice, sambar, rasam, vegetable curries, papad, pickle, yogurt, and whatnot. And the taste, my God, I would rate it 20 on 10. The quantity is like too much, definitely not for one person. And yes, the staff is also very friendly. Hygiene is also very well maintained. So it is a thumbs up from us. सब कुछ खाना है,
आज पूरे साउथ इंडियन स्टाइल में
मैंने ऑर्डर किया था क्रिस्पी मसाला डोसा विच वॉज फिल्ड विद स्पाइसी पोटेटो फिलिंग. कोकोनट चटनी एंड टोमेटो चटनी आर टू पॉपुलर ऑप्शन सर्व्ड अलॉन्ग साइड दिस डोसा. अब ऐसे बोला जाता है कि अन्नपूर्णा इज वेल नोन ब्रांड दैट प्रोड्यूसेस वेरियस स्पाइसेस एंड मसालास, जिस वजह से ये टेस्ट एनहांस करता है जो भी डिश ये सर्व करता है. देयरफॉर हैविंग अ मसाला डोसा एट श्री अन्नपूर्णा is definitely a delightful experience. So the next stop for our Coimbatore journey is Shri Ananda's restaurant. So let's go. Since we had a full meal at Shri Annapurna restaurant, we did not want to miss the chance of visiting Shri Ananda's, which is a well-known vegetarian restaurant in Coimbatore. It is popular for its variety of South Indian dishes. Here you can find variety of vadai, which we called as vada sambar. So we ordered the same. Now it is typically served with chutney, and the sambar was bit tangy in taste and full of spices like cumin seeds, black pepper and curry leaves. Overall, it is a delightful snack and a must visit place. They also serve sweets and desserts. यहाँ पे एक different section भी है जहाँ पे आपको चाट और पाव भाजी का corner मिलेगा. This is Arulmigu Koniyamman Temple. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. It is dedicated to goddess Koniyamman, a form of goddess Parvati, and is known as guardian of city of Coimbatore. Once you enter the temple, it gives calm and serene vibe. The Nagapu tree in the temple is said to be hundreds of years old. Now we couldn't capture much, we did not record much in the temple, but yes, attaching few snippets of it. This is Arulmigu Mundi Vinayagar temple built in 1993 and is largest Ganesha idol in entire Asia, which is about 20 feet tall and over 11 feet broad. It is said that it took 6 years to complete this idol. So this was a Coimbatore vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you enjoyed this, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching.